What a wonderful time we live in. Borders are disappearing and distances are shrinking. The world is more accessible and visible, but at the same time, it seems harder and harder to find a mutual understanding between people. But there is one phenomenon in all our lives that is capable of uniting everyone, regardless of their cultural, sectarian, or political differences, and that is sport.
As president of the IHF, I have seen the role FISU plays in engaging young people in sport and bringing them together in the spirit of friendship and sportsmanship.
The unique quality of sport is that it has the same rules for everyone. You have to respect your opponent, you have to respect your team, you have to respect the rules of the game, and you have to be able to win with humility and lose with good grace. We firmly believe that sport and education are two sides of the same coin, and that this integration can help our children to believe in themselves, develop their talents, and feel confident about the future.
International University Sports Federation and Keodan Sports Co. Ltd. reached a good cooperation. I hope we can continue to promote cooperation between the two sides and help university students to achieve better development in sports.
Creativity is what drives us most passionately. It was a great honor for Russia to host the Worldwide Summer Universiade in Kazan.
His work as a deputy chairman of organizing committee for Summer Universiade 2 years ago laid an excellent foundation for organizers of the this year FINA World Championships in Kazan, which was one of the most successful championships in FINA history.
The Universiade has changed the people, the city, and the approach to the whole field of student sport in general. But the most important legacy of the Universiade is millions of encouraged young people, proud of their own country and their universities. After all, the essence of the Universiade is the joy of communication. This is a festival that provides the opportunity to educate the younger generation, in whose hands the future lies. We are very pleased that the torch of Kazan has passed to Krasnoyarsk. We would like to introduce the Universiade guests to our vibrant and hospitable Russia and invite students the world over to feel part of one big family.
I think that Oleg Matytsin is one of the most talented sport administrator in Russia.
Sport is an equal and honorable game.
I fully support Oleg Matytsin's candidacy to become FISU president.
He will make a superb president of FISU.
We have demonstrated that we are open and will stay true to the ideas we share with the university sports world. We are very proud to be part of FISU's respected and welcoming family. Let us all walk together and feel confident about the future.